So one response to problems with sea turtles responding to too much light is to use no light, which would be ideal, or if you have to use light, other spectra and less bright lights, such as these yellow lights here.